Are you motivated?
Hello?
Enterprising.
Why don't you take a look at that?
Overworked.
I'm on my way.
Pulled in many directions?
I know.
Do you suffer from stress headaches?
Come on.
Then you're the type A3 personality. And for your stress headache pain, there's A3, maximum strength Anacin 3. Why 3? It's aspirin-free for your stomach, caffeine-free for your nerves, and it's sodium-free. A3, Anacin 3. Stress headache pain relief for the type A3 personality.
You can lose weight and still not like what you see. Because without enough exercise and protein when you diet to lose fat, you might lose muscle too. Special K gives you the highest level of protein available in a cereal. And protein can help you keep muscle while you lose fat. So make the Special K breakfast part of your daily diet and exercise plan. Special K. Keep the muscle, lose the fat.
You're looking like you just stepped out of a salon.
Salon Selectives.
Salon Shine.
Salon Selectives.
Salon Beautiful.
From the salons of Aline Curtis, Salon Selectives. Select your personalized shampoo, your personalized conditioner, to give you the right combination for salon beautiful hair.
Like you just stepped out of a salon.
To get the job done right, count on the right paint.
Come to Sears Summer National Paint Sale. We've reduced our best-selling Easy Living Satin Finish Interior Paint to just $12.96.
So see you at Sears.
Sale ends July 28th, so hurry.
At Air America.
I crash better than anyone I know.
Any landing you can walk away from.
Why don't you go first?
No, I don't want to go first.
Is a good one. Mel Gibson, Robert Downey Jr., Air America. This film has not yet been rated. Starts Friday, August 10th.
Wednesday's mystery, and we're gonna have some fun. Leap and you'll see. Yeah. Wednesday with the one.
NBC, the Wednesday place to be. NBC, the place to be. NBC, the place to be.
Wednesday. The more you know about kids, the more you know that they don't do what we say, they do what we do. We use bad language, they use bad language. Eat too much, they eat too much. Most of the time, it's no big deal. I'll tell you what is a big deal. If we drink and drive, because if we do it, chances are they'll do it. Think about that. Your drinking and driving could kill your kids. And wouldn't that just kill you?
You ready?
Ready.
Drop it!
Why are we doing this?
What you're thinking? That's mutiny.
Right.
Rescue me, or take me in your arms.
We have champagne and fruit to welcome you aboard.
I want your tender charm.
It's nice.
When we get back home.
The truth. That we sailed around the Caribbean. We did.
Having everything you need to turn things around. Membership has its privileges.
At Vidal Sassoon London, and all our salons worldwide, we've worked with enough hair to know that fine hair, like Jackie's, needs something extra. Extra body shampoo and conditioner.
At Vidal Sassoon LA, we see a lot of dry hair.
To keep it bouncy,
moisture-rich formula. Hair and salon condition starts with Vidal Sassoon salon shampoos and conditioners.
Vidal Sassoon, if you don't look good, we don't look good.
Sometimes, diarrhea can feel like a storm, raging in your body. When it takes over your life, you want relief, comfort, the soothing calm that comes with the one that coats. Maximum Strength Pepto-Bismol. When diarrhea strikes, remember, it coats, it calms, it comforts.
Love and Hate will return following these messages.
If it's late and it's funny, you know it's NBC.
Bob. I'm Bob Jimenez, and coming up tonight on NewsCenter 411, almost 200 dead in the worst earthquake to hit the Philippines in 14 years. Word getting out is very slow. So is the relief effort. And a freak lightning storm hit Santa Clara with a vengeance today, knocking out half the city's power.
Toyota is the number one selling car in Northern California.
I know.
And factory-to-dealer incentives make this a great time to buy one.
Oh, I know that.
And you can save on special option packages.
I did.
Well, then you probably know you can get a Tercel for just under $6,800.
Sure, but my deal was way better than that.
Wow, you really did your homework, didn't you?
That's why I know this is a good value.
The more you know, the more likely you'll buy a Toyota. See your Toyota dealer today.
Spread the word. Emporium's pre-season sale is on now with all the news in fall fashion for the whole family. It's the sale you can't afford to miss.
I'm Lloyd Patterson.
I'm Susan Blake. When credit cards become your own personal budget deficit.
And the Bay Area on shaky ground, our weekly report.
Tomorrow at 6.
On Daybreak.
Now, McDonald's has something new for you to play with. Sports bottles. Four collectible bottles that play just as hard as you do, but last longer. For only $1.99, you'll get a 32-ounce McDonald's sports bottle filled with Coca-Cola. And the best part is, it comes with its own locker. McDonald's sports bottles, just $1.99 each.
If it goes on at Emeryville, it goes on for...
Love and Hate continues, starring Kate Mulligan and Kenneth Walton.
Portions of Love and Hate are being brought to you by Ultra Slim Fast. Give us a week, we'll take off the weight.
This used to be me, can you believe it? I want you to see the overweight me that I used to be. I'm Mel Torme, and I lost 35 pounds in 8 months thanks to Ultra Slim Fast. The plan is easy. Just have two chocolate shakes daily and a well-balanced dinner. I tell you, Ultra Slim Fast Chocolate Royale is a weight loser's delight and a chocolate lover's dream. Shadoobadee, I kind of like the new me.
Ultra Slim Fast. Give us a week. We'll take off the weight.
You got your own style, Salon Selective style. Like you just stepped out of a salon.
Salon Selective.
From the salons of Helene Curtis, Salon Selective's mousses, spritzes, sprays, and gels. Select your personalized levels of hold and control for salon beautiful hair.
It's that special style, Salon Selective style. Like you just stepped out of a salon.
Toyota. I love how you set me free, Toyota.
It's reassuring to know that of all the cars in its segment, the Toyota Corolla is the most trouble-free. Peace of mind. With the Toyota Corolla, it's standard equipment.
I love what you do for me, Toyota.
Our commercial will demonstrate how new system Surf Liquid gets out the smelliest dirt we could find.
Newer!
Ew!
How about a rotten tomato, Dad?
Oh! Surf has this incredibly unique system that gets out dirt,
sweat, and odors.
Bingo!
And dirty odors. Just wait till you see how well it works.
Here's the important part. Is new system Surf really a liquid miracle? You'll see. Surf gets your clothes totally clean.
No stains. No smells.
For dirt and odors, how can you beat the system? New system Surf.
Try this at home with your own...
It measured 7.7 on the Richter scale and is worse than the quake that shook the Bay Area in October. It is the strongest quake to hit the Philippines in two decades, Asian Affairs reporter Vic Lee reports on how the Bay Area Filipino community is reacting to news of tragedy in their homeland. Tonight at 11 on NewsCenter 4.
Next on NewsCenter 4 tonight, the death toll is on the rise in the Philippines, where a 7.7 earthquake shook down many buildings. And freak lightning storms around the Bay Area cut off power and torch houses.
Hard rock music is on trial. Can it cause suicides? The parents of some victims say yes. The musicians say no. And a promise from San Francisco officials to beef up patrols and housing projects, trying to stem the violence. The news is next.
What would you give to have time in the morning to think about how you look? I'm thrilled if my hair looks good. And it does. I color it with Preference by L'Oreal. It has very special conditioning that gives my hair tons of shine. And shine makes everything about hair better. The color's glossy, the look is healthy. Sure, Preference is more expensive. But every morning as you race by the mirror, you can say, I'm worth it.
Performing Preference from L'Oreal.
So, what are you doing after this?
Let me think. Today's Tuesday. Tuesdays, I play peekaboo.
Hey, what's that guy eating?
New BK Broiler. Flame broiled chicken. I hear it's fabulous.
Flame broiled, I like that.
Then there's the original Burger King chicken sandwich. Whole different taste.
So, what'd your dad get?
That's my mom.
Sorry, I still get those mixed up.
Chicken tenders.
So much chicken, so few teeth.
Hey, this is Burger King, so why do they have all this chicken?
Like they say, sometimes you gotta break the rules.
So that's what they mean by that.
It's Magic Summer from Coca-Cola Classic.
There's magic in the real thing.
You never know wherever you go, you might find magic in a Coca-Cola Classic.
Win a trip to see a New Kids on the Block concert in Los Angeles and other great prizes. You might find a prize certificate inside multi-packs of Coca-Cola Classic and win instantly.
Can't beat it, can't beat the real thing.
Now, when you turn on your dryer,
turn on the sunshine, turn on the freshness.
Introducing Sunrinse Downy Dryer Sheets. So airy light, so sunny fresh, it's like hanging your wash in the sunshine.
Turn on the sunshine, turn on the freshness.
Sunrinse Dryer Sheets, new from Downy. The fabric softener that gives you fluffy softness, too.
Turn on the sunshine freshness.
New Sunrinse Downy Dryer Sheets.
Come on in.
What really happens is that a patient, when he's feeling sick, when he's just thinking that things might be going wrong with him, he needs someone to talk to. And I touch him to let them know I'm here. But it makes them feel safe. It makes them feel there with a friend. And when I see that the patient feels happy and healthy, that really is what medicine is all about.
This is one of the best little rest stops in Mississippi. It's a saltwater wetland, the kind of place nature might have made. A good spot to drop in, grab a bite, or just sit a spell. It was made by people who work in the nearby refinery. Do people need to create places so nature can spread its wings? People do.
You're watching KRON-TV, Channel 4. From the News Center for Northern California, Suzanne Shaw, Bob Jimenez, and Gary Radnich with sports. This is News Center 4 at 11.
A tremendous earthquake rocks the Philippines. The death toll is over 100 and climbing.
This quake measured 7.7 on the Richter scale, many times more powerful than the Loma Prieta quake.
100 students are believed to be trapped in the ruins of a Christian college.
Good evening, everyone. The earthquake was the biggest to hit the Philippines in 14 years. The epicenter, 60 miles north of Manila in the agricultural city of Cabanatuan on Luzon Island. The quake toppled buildings, triggered landslides, and caused panic over a wide area of the Philippines' main island. The latest official death toll is 193, and that's certain to climb. In San Francisco, anxious Filipino-Americans crowded the consulate here, trying to find out about loved ones and friends But officials knew only what the wire services were saying. Getting through on phone was next to impossible. Tonight, officials of the Philippine consulate say that they are trying their best to get information about the dead and injured, but there's no word on when the names might be available.
A fax to Manila requesting that a list of the casualties, the names of the casualties, be sent to us as soon as they are available, so that we could announce it in this area, so those who have relatives would know right away.
There are an estimated 250,000 Filipinos living in the Bay Area.
And a difficult time ahead for them, Bob, because it may be days before we know the full extent of the damage. Entire cities near the epicenter are cut off. NBC's Keith Miller reports now from Manila.
Crews search by floodlights at what was once a six-story college. A young boy trapped by debris looked for help, but couldn't cry out. The voices of many others will be forever silent. The Philippine Christian College was packed when the quake struck. At least 50 students escaped and were comforted by their parents. 100 others are reportedly still missing. Damage was widespread. Further north, the summer capital of Baguio is cut off by landslides and without electricity or telephone service.
Mga damaged buildings na nakuha natin.
A Manila radio station reports luxury hotels in Baguio have crumbled, and many guests, including some foreigners, are trapped. Office workers in Manila fled in panic as buildings swayed, breaking windows and cracking building supports. Only one person died from injuries in Manila. Still, hospitals evacuated patients for fear that aftershocks could collapse already weakened buildings. Hundreds of people are not sleeping in their homes tonight, still terrified by the earthquake. The residents of Manila have not experienced an earthquake of this magnitude in more than two decades. The damage it has caused and the number of victims it will claim may not be known for days. Keith Miller, NBC News, Manila.
We have on the phone now reporter Karen Emmons from the NBC News Bureau in Manila. Karen, what can you tell us about the rescue efforts, especially in that Christian college where so many are trapped? Karen, can you hear us?
I've been watching footage that has come out of the Catabana